Hi and welcome to another Retro Red Steve Challenge. And in this one, for this month, we are playing Wipeout on the PlayStation. It's a cracking pick by him. And I gotta be honest with you, I'm not very good at it. So I'm selecting my way through the menu now. Select the track and off we go. Like I say, I'm not very good at this game. But yeah, I'm willing to give it a go. It's got great music in it too by Tim White. And it's a Psygnosis title as well, which is one of my favourite publishers of all time. So here we are at the start now. Let's just hope I can get around in one piece. And off we go. So, the first lap really don't, well, it's not really going to be the quickest lap, the first lap anyway. But we're going to try and get around. Oh, I hit the wall already. But yeah, I've been practicing this one now for a couple of days now, trying to get better at it, getting a bit of better times than I as well. Here we go now, you got to try and hit those blue triangles to get faster speed, and the other shape ones then, they use them for weapons. So we go first jump now, got to try and make sure you keep the center or you end up hitting the wall coming down. There's a weapon pad in out, that's a shield, put that on straight away. And train it all these blue arrows now to give me speed up for this next jump. And off we go. Yep, oh, just managed to get past them. I've been trying to master the air brakes on this as well. This corner behind, that was really tricky. It knocks you back and forth. Oh, hit the wall again and again. We keep going. So I got someone in front of me again now. Just managed to get past them. Hit the wall again. But yeah, I remember playing this a lot when I was a kid, like, well, when I was a kid, teenager, really, growing up. And the PlayStation was the first console I bought out of my wages when I first got a job. And it was the first console I had after my Amiga as well. So yeah, I'm making a right mess of this now. So we're going to try it again now, I've got it behind. And the wall again, oh god, I'm making a right mess of this now. Come on guy, get together now. Make sure you hit all these pads coming up all yeah now. Yep, got him tidy, and I thought I was going to crash into him. So far this is feeling a bit better now. Big jump now, oh, I got it again. It's the only trouble with this game, you know, you're trying to set the fastest lap, but obviously you've got the AIs on you as well, and they're firing at you as well, crashing into you, and sometimes you hit them with a missile, you end up going straight into them, man. It's this tricky corner again. Try and get around a bit better this time. You see, he just knocked me back and forth. Here we are, got to throw it our way. But missed him. Oh, I hit the wall. Still going. Just firing everything now at him. Oh, start them up. Get that. Go through wave pretty nicely then. Now this bit here is really narrow. Oh, I'm hitting the walls for this summer. I'm going really fast. Oh, this corner here. Oh, I can get around without hitting anything, but that last corner is just really hard to master. Like, here we go now, this is my final lap now, so it's now or nothing. Try and come on, just hope now I don't have too many other ships around me now on this bit, catching them up in front slowly. Well, here we go, try and get around the outside of him, coming up towards the jump. Oh, I missed that blue arrow there, would have been useful. Look, pick something up there. Drop it straight away, another weapon, drop that straight away. But hit these pads. Wait for the big jump. This gives really quick bit, but yeah, now it feels really quick. Coming around again. Oh, got a shield. So that'll do. Trying to get around during one piece now or anything. A little bit closer. Come on. Come on. This is feeling really good now, this lap. Come on, we can do this car, come on. Another blue one coming, just keep the speed up now. I'm not sure what that symbol is on here at the moment. Don't impress or not. Right, this is the tricky bit now. I need to get around here out in this corner for a good lap, I think. God, I'm on the edge of my seat. Yeah, go for it. Oh my god, I just made it. Oh, what time is that going to be? Oh, 1:27. That's brilliant. I think that's the fastest I've ever gone on this stage. Like, yep, I'm well happy with our result. And like to say thank you to Red Retro Steve once again for letting me join in the challenge. And yeah, and good luck to anyone else who's taking on this challenge yourselves. I'll catch you all again soon. Bye for now.